Hi everyone, I'm John Barrett, a Surface Hub consultant with Microsoft. And today I will walk you through everything you need to know about migrating your Surface Hub 2S to a Microsoft Teams room based on Windows before the end of support for Windows 10 Teams Edition. Windows 10 Teams Edition is reaching out the end of support on October 14, 2025. If you own a Surface Hub 2S, you must migrate to Microsoft Teams room based on Windows to continue using the device in meetings. For Surface Hub V1, support also ends. These units cannot be migrated to MTRW. You will either need to replace the device entirely or repurpose the hardware by running an external PC connected to the hub's display and input system. Windows 10 Teams Edition was a specialized OS designed only for Surface Hub. Microsoft Teams Room on Windows is a collaboration-focused experience built on top of Windows 11 IoT Enterprise, bringing different management and policy behaviors. This shift means that admins need to prepare for new deployment and configuration approaches. There are three ways to migrate to MTRW. These migration paths are available for Surface Hub 2S. First, compute cartridge upgrade. Transform your Surface Hub 2S into a Surface Hub 3 with a hardware-based pad. Second, Migration Launcher app. Use this in-place software pad via Microsoft Store or management tools. Third, USB method for offline or recovery scenarios requiring send authorization. What happens if you don't move? After October 14, Windows 10 Teams Edition will stop receiving updates and Teams Room sign-in will fail, leaving the device unusable for meetings. Microsoft Edge is planned to be available before the end of the migration window. America's support is expected by the end of 2025. Keep devices updated to ensure these features are available as soon as they are released. Before migrating, confirm the Room Resource account, email, and password, and ensure the account has a supported Teams Room license. Plan for wire internet during setup and validate network prerequisites and pre-deployment checks. Review management and policy posture since the device will run Windows 11 IoT Enterprise and legacy Surface OS policy will not apply in the same way. For USB migration, ensure send authorization and follow media preparation steps with the optional advanced USB guide for experienced admins. After migration, complete the first run experience and sign in with the Room Resource account using the first run guide. Configure networking, complete domain or intra join, and enroll the device into your management stack, guided by deployment steps and pre-deployment checks. Apply your Teams Room baseline configuration and validate the Room experience, calendar integration, join flows, HDMI ingest, touch, and peripherals. If you own a Surface Hub 2S, begin your migration immediately and choose the right path with Microsoft Migration Overview and the how-to videos. Surface Hub 3 Upgrade, Migration Launcher app, and USB migration. If you own a Surface Hub V1, plan to retire or repurpose your device with an external PC connected to the hub hardware, since Windows 10 Teams Edition will no longer be supported. Thank you so much everyone for watching. If you have any questions, please check out our Microsoft Learn page article for more information. See you next time.